My dad showed us an example of a man who cherishes his wife.
Been some tough times, but you've been there in all the ways that it's important to be. I appreciate the spiritual foundation. It was a starting point.
And we didn't know who to talk to or who to call. So we called Ted, because we knew we could talk to him. We knew that we could say, guys, we need prayer really bad. And they would. And we knew we could count on him. We really appreciate that.